Jed is the owner of Jedediah's Bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. Hope I catch the man sober.
I was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man.
$100. Cash.
Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
So, what do you know about Raymond Kenny?
You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse.
Moody drunk, more like. Drink. Listen, my friend, you stand out like my grandmother's bloomers on a clothesline. You think I'm cool with you waltzing in like you own the joint? City people are energy vampires. They'll drain you dry. You got a lot of nerve. Me, dead inside. I lied. This is the paid tenor. Don't let me lose Saturday. I'm always losing Saturday somewhere. What'd you say that name was again?
Raymond Palmer.
For that, T-Bone.
Yeah. You owe the man $100.
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. Your being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. With you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the, ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too, so let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the C2S thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. And as far as my art, as you call it, If you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? You want me to help you out? You're gonna have to stop dragging your feet. Here, let me show you. Ready? Heads up! Well, hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa, that set my spine straight. Give it a go. If you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go. I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
I'm out in the middle of podunk nowhere making with a disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need him on my side. Not just for the data. I use him against Damien if it comes down to that. I'll live up to my end of the deal. That's a lot of guys. You sure don't make it easy, T-Bone. I need a closer look.
attack him.
Sighting in.
Don't let him out of your sight. Look out!
Getting set up.
Where is he?
Search there. Huh?
Heads up! Keep searching. Watch it, man!
We're taking hits!
You know this is...
This was part of the contract.
The target.
I got it, but they're still on me.
Pettigan!
Well, what do we do now?
Smash into it!
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected you to actually get the damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay, bring him up next to one of the sculptures. We'll have a little round of art appreciation.
Anyone got a visual? Damn it!
Shit, he's gone!